Hello students, I am Kavita, your English teacher. Today we will complete our remaining lines from poem Nature. From the starting, I don't want to make you bored with boards and chalks. So I am taking little help from pictures and cartoons. So I hope you are enjoying my videos and my teaching also. Then shall we start our remaining part of poem? Then let's go. This is remaining part of poem and these are the lines. Lines are like this. Nature is you. Nature is me. Nature will forever be free. Nature is you and nature is me. It means we both are belongs to nature and we both can make a beautiful nature because we all are the parts of nature. And we must stop our selfish activities and we should try to preserve our nature. And last line says like this. Nature will forever be free. Nature will forever be free. It means we cannot control nature. No one can control nature. For example, we cannot control wind. We cannot control rain. Like this, we cannot control nature also. No one can control nature. So we can say lines like this. Nature will forever be free. I hope you understood the meaning of poem. Before this, I send you video. So with the help of that video, you can recite and you can learn that video again and again. So do practice properly. So in the next video, we will meet again with new chapter. Till that, bye bye.